jumping right into this 8x10 piece on mixed media paper, I've decided I want to start making larger mixed media pieces and using my grid journals as launching points. So I looked at a few of my smaller grid journal pieces and I wanted to remake this one a bit bigger on an 8x10. So I'm not going to add my commentary on this, but enjoy the process.
Thank you.
balance issues I need to resolve on this, but I am pretty happy with the end product. Be sure to subscribe if you want to see more like this, and you can check out this video coming up right here where you can see another small grid enlarged to 8x10.